My name is Steve, and I started a tree stump grinding business when I retired 8 years ago. And early this year, a friend of mine told me about air tow trailers. I'd been using a utility trailer for all the years before, and I did a lot of research online for similar trailers to air tow after he told me about them. And in the end, I felt like the air tow was a superior build in quality and in strength and safety and cost. And in my business, I like to go to a job and unload, do the chore, and then load up and go to the next job as fast as I can. And with my old trailer, I had to take the heavy ramps out from the side compartment and set them up on the back of the trailer and make sure they're lined up with the wheels on my stump grinder. My stump grinder weighs 4,200 pounds, and this air tow trailer has a 10,000 pound load capacity. And there were a lot of times with my old trailer, if the tires and ramps were wet, it was really difficult to load my grinder. It'd want to slip off the wet ramps, or often the tires would just spin trying to get up on the ramps. And with my air tow trailer, that's never a problem because the deck goes completely to the ground. You can see it's real easy to load this equipment up. I also should mention that I don't have to deal with smashed fingers by taking the ramps off my old trailer when I'm putting them in or out of the compartments. There's four super heavy duty D-rings along each side to tie down any cargo. And this trailer's just a beast. It's evident from the tongue to the tailgate. The tailgate's an option that I feel was money well spent because I have my signage on the sides and the tailgate. I've gotten a lot of calls from customers going down the highway who saw my company phone number on the tailgate. As much as anything, I just love this air tow trailer for its safety. I think anyone who hauls any sort of heavy equipment would really appreciate this. Also like it, I got the metal sides on it, so if I ever do want to haul things without them falling out of the side, I like that a lot. Anyway, I love this air tow trailer. If you get a chance, go to the air site at airtow.com. Check them out.